Virat Kohli's magnificent 100 went in vain as India lost to Australia by 32 runs in the third one-day international in Ranchi on Friday. India now lead the five-match series 2-1. Chasing a stiff 314 for victory, Kohli brought up his second successive ton, a belligerent 123 off 95 balls, but lacked support from other batsmen. Usman Khawaja's 100 and Aaron Finch's 93 saw Australia put up 313 by 5 on the board. In reply, India were bowled out for 281 in 48.2 overs. Kohli, who racked up his 41st OD ton with the help of 16 fours and 1 6, looked good to guide the team home. But Adam Zampa put the brakes on him with a Yorker after accounting for former skipper Mahindra Singh Dhoni. India got off to a poor start, losing Shikhar Dhawan for 1, Rohit Sharma for 14 and Ambati Ruyudu 2 with just 27 runs on the board. Local hero Dhoni then stitched together a 59-run stand for the 4th wicket with Kohli before Zampa sent him back. Kohli then joined hands with Kedar Jadhav for an 88-run partnership for 5th wicket before adding 45 runs with Vijay Shankar for the 6th wicket, but none were good enough to take India across the line. Earlier, Khawaja with 104, Finch with 93 and Glenn Maxwell with 47 scored handsomely to help Australia post a formidable total. For India, Kuldeep Yadav took 3 wickets for 64 runs. INS report.